Hi everyone, this is Chemistry Forever and today I am going to show you how you can measure the weight of any object on this chemical balance. For that you will need an object whose weight is to be taken. You will need a fractional weight box and you will need a standard weight box. You can see. So first see whether your balance is balanced or not. Count the oscillations. Left side 1, right side 1. So we can see our balance is balanced. So after this we need to keep our weight on the left pan. This is our object on the left pan. You can see object. Put it on the left pan. Close the door. Now open the next door. Now take the appropriate weight. I think it is 1 gram, so I will take 1 gram. Put it here like this. Close the door and then rotate the knob clockwise. Now see where the pointer goes. Pointer is moving right hand side, which means our weight is heavier. Now take out the weight from the standard fractional weight box. You can see. Now take 500 milligrams. You can see this is 500 milligrams. First open the door. Take 500 milligram weight. Here is the 500 milligrams. Put it on the right side pen and then turn it clockwise. You will see again this is heavier. So take another 200 milligrams. Put it here and then turn it clockwise. You will see again it's going there. So put another 200 milligrams. Actually I have already taken my 200. Here are the 400 milligrams. 200, 200, 400 and 500 milligram and 1 gram weight. Now you can see it is again going on the right side. Now take another 100 milligram. Where is 100 milligram? Take this 50 milligram. Another 20 milligram. And then take 10 grams. Take the 10 milligram weight and put it here. Place it in on the 4, near about 4, and then check. One and 2 or 3, 4, and here it is going only 1. Now we'll place the rider 4.2. Now check again. Here it is going 1. here it is going 1.5. Now we can conclude that our weight is accurately measured. Now to take its real weight, we need to take a pen and a copy. Write down all the weights we have done or we have put in the right pen. It is 1 gram, 500 milligrams, 200 milligrams, again 200 milligrams, and we are done. Note the position of rider, at which point it is. It is on 4.1 and 4.2. You can see in the camera. Now see 4.1 and 4.2. Write the position of rider. Position of rider is 4.2 plus. Why plus? Because weights are over on the right pen and the rider is also on the right side. So we will add the weights. You can see, that's why I have written plus. Now add this all weights, 0, 0, 0, 9 and 1. So this is 1.9 grams of our weights. Now adding this, the weight of rider plus 0. Always this is written on the third decimal place, 1, 2 and 3 here. And this is doubled. This number is always doubled. So this will be 0.0044. Now add this 1.9044, and this is our correct weight. This is our correct weight. You can see 1.9044. Thus the accurate weight of pen equals 1.9044 grams. So this is my video how you can weigh. In my next video I will show the weighing of chemicals and other substances. Thank you.